As we've reported, Baxter is also a major maker of IV fluid, and it's impacting Northern Nevada too. This week, Northern Nevada Public Health said it's working with facilities across the state to address the shortage. In a statement, Renown also commented on the shortage and said, quote, Renown is actively implementing measures to conserve its supply of IV fluids, an essential component in patient care across multiple departments.